father lives in Arabia, and I live right here.